Okay, just interrupt me. That's great.
Do it as long as you want.
Okay, so you guys all know this fellow that just ran away like a fag.
Sorry.
Okay, we should probably say we're playing hide and seek. We're running.
Playing hide and seek.
I'm playing on a Doku craft. Because it's a texture pack. Well, first of all, because one of my friends were all like, "Yeah, you can't get this FPS when you use a texture pack," and I was like, "Oh yeah, well I'm using a texture pack." Yeah, whatever.
Okay. Anyway, no.
And so now we're playing hide and seek. I don't know where to hide, and the seeker's coming. Fuck! I'm gonna go in this hole, and over here.
I see him. He's gonna fucking kill me.
Okay.
I am not suspicious. Don't hurt me.
I feel like you're suspicious.
He's right next to me.
My god.
Did you see him?
People suck. No, I'm in a corner.
Where are you? Wait,
name.
What are you? What are you?
I'm a bookshelf.
Where?
There's already three seekers. I have a bookshelf on my head. Ugh. Okay. So. I feel like I'm gonna fail, like, massively. Should I just, like, run out of here?
I should, like, just do it.
Where's the seekers? Oh, they're not even over here. Oh, shit!
Where are you? I'm in the anvil place.
I'm nowhere.
No!
He's got trapped in a corner.
Did you die?
Yes.
You're an idiot.
Shit, you told me to run!
I was lying.
Wow, don't lie to me. Now I gotta find you.
Oh, shit!
Okay.
Maybe I'll kill you like I killed that one guy.
No.
I
see
you.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
You disappeared. No, I don't know where you are.
You don't see me.
I'll see you near that waterfall.
Oh, God, what the fuck? Stop. You don't know where I am.
I see you. I see you. No, wait. Now you're gone. No, wait. Now I see you. He's running around like a douchebag.
I know where you are.
You don't know where I am. Because you're running the direct opposite direction of me.
You just want me to believe that.
Okay.
Ugh.
I'm gonna wait. I'm just kidding.
I don't even know what block you are.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. I told you, but you didn't hear me. Yeah.
Someone
I see you flipping out, it's hilarious.
Who the heck hit me?
It's me. Okay.
What are you?
I'm joking.
What the fuck? I keep getting hit. Stop!
Let's just go hit you randomly.
God, oh, I found it. It's a wooden block. I'm gonna die. Get back here. I have, like, half hearts. No!
Hi there, Jacob. What's going on? Stop me.
Where'd you go?
Nowhere.
I'm not an idiot.
Oh, no! Oh, damn it. I died.
Oh, my God. I was getting hit for no reason. I hate this.
I don't even know. It was me too. I was the anvil just following you.
Oh my god.
Just an anvil. Like, wait, what?
I fell.
You wonder where I went? I went past where I was hiding and then flipped out and then flew into the... Jacob, I see you.
Don't jump in here with
Hello.
Me. Oh, wow. Spoke to you.
Why?
Because I didn't want you to jump in here with me.
Too bad. Eh.
Okay.
Go up here.
Time to murder some blacks. Okay. I should have hit there. Would have been the best. Oh, I fell. Oh, I fell again. Come on, I can't even climb upstairs.
I have a feeling I'm gonna die.
Why?
Because that's happened raped somebody before. Ah!
Yeah, you.
No, it hasn't happened to me, remember? I killed the guy.
I know. I'm an idiot.
You look suspicious.
How do I look suspicious?
Because you're a guy. What if somebody was hidden as a person?
That doesn't even make sense.
That'd be funny, because it'd be like, oh, wait a minute, that come out, you bad.
Okay, come on, we gotta win. How many hiders are left? 4? 9? There's 9, not 4. You just made a